down the street. May I speak to Rose, please? Will she come to the phone? Could she possibly come to the phone, please? What is she doing, her hair? Oh, she's doing her nails. Well, it shouldn't take up very long now, Miss Magoo. Just between me and you, she's missing a couple of toes. Yeah. Can I call her back? Could you shout up the stairs and just tell her I'm on the phone? Yeah. Thank you. Hello, Rose? Rose, this you? Yeah, Rose, this is Buddy down the street. How are you? Yeah. Listen. I was thinking about you. I had a dream about you the other night. Yeah, I did. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. No, it was a nice dream. Yes, it was. You were ever so glamorous. Yes, you were, Rose. Yeah. I was wondering if you'd like to go out on another date with me. But, you know, Rose, I'm the patroller of the neighborhood now. I don't know if you know that. Do you know that I'm patrolling the neighborhood now? Oh, you do? Oh, yeah. No, I wasn't looking in your windows. Rose, really? Oh, my goodness. That annoys me now. No, I wouldn't be looking in your windows, Miss Rose. No. Listen, I'm making a little money, but I have to be honest with you. I'm a little tired. So, I have to check my calendar to see what day I'm available. And I was wondering if you were available on, like, Sunday? That, you know, we could go out? And Miss Rose, I don't mind, like, taking a walk in a park or something. Would you like that? Would you like to take a walk in a park? Wait. Who'd you speak to? Ruby. Oh, yeah, that would be Ruby. Miss Rose, you have to understand. I had to break up that marriage. She was gonna marry Henry. She was attracted to me, but I couldn't keep up. I couldn't keep up with her. No, she was very high maintenance. No, you're not high maintenance. No, I mean, no. Wait a minute now. Let me just think for a second. Yeah, no, you're not like her. You're not like her. No, she. I took her to the opera, for goodness sakes. Yeah, I did. Yeah. Now, wait a minute. You don't like the opera? Oh, that's fun. Oh, that's great. I have to be honest with you. I didn't enjoy it myself. I really didn't. No. People are screaming. I don't know what they were doing in that thing. They sang through the whole entire thing. I couldn't understand a word they were saying. I really couldn't. I couldn't understand a word they were saying. Anyway, just to get back, will you be available on Sunday? You know, did we just go to the park? Well, I can make a picnic lunch or something. Yeah, I could do that. I can make like a picnic lunch. Anything particularly you like? A steak. Uh-huh. Well, listen, I was thinking of like, you know, I go to the McDonald's and pick up like some hamburgers. A couple of my friends said that they make a good hamburger, and I'll pick up a couple of hamburgers, and I can bring them with us on the picnic. Could we do that? Oh, you don't mind? You don't mind? Oh, you like a thick shake. Uh-huh. Any particular kind? A vanilla... vanilla thick shake. That's fine. I can afford that. Yeah. You don't have to get dressed up or anything. We're going in a park. Yeah. We could go on the swings, and they got a nice lake. We could walk around the lake a little bit. Would you like that? Your feet! Do you have shoes? Do you have some kind of slipper for your feet? Oh, yeah? Okay. Well, I would wear those. Put a slipper on your feet. Because it's a little rocky. Yeah, it's a little rocky. Yeah. I'll be there for goodness. I'll protect you. Yes, Miss Rose. Of course I'll protect you. No, don't worry about that. Yeah. You're with the general, for goodness sakes. I know. See how impressive you... Yeah, you should feel impressed. Yeah. All right, listen. I'll pick you up on Sunday, and we'll go, and we'll have a picnic lunch, and I'll get the McDonald's and your vanilla shake. Anything else that you like? Oh, don't forget the fries. I won't forget the fries. Oh, my goodness. Any kind of particular sauce that you like? You know, the dip? You like the honey barbecue. All right, I'll get the honey barbecue. I have no problem with that. No, not whatsoever. All right, listen, Rose. It's a date. Now, mark it on your calendar. Yeah, I don't want to go to Butchie's or anything. Mark it on your calendar. All right. Oh, okay. All right, my love. All right. I'll see you soon. All right, make sure you circle the calendar. You know, that's the day we're going out. All righty. All right, my love. Yes, I'm looking forward to it. All righty. Thank you. I'll talk to you soon.
Hello, Miss Jones. May I speak to Bartholomew, please?
Yeah, it's Buddy down the street. Yes, thank you.
Oh, my goodness.
Bartholomew. It's Buddy. Oh, for goodness. Buddy. B-U-D-D-Y. Your friend. Your best friend. Yeah, it's me. Listen. I got a favor to ask. Now, listen. I'll pay you. I got a date with Miss Rose. Yeah. Yes, Miss Rose Magoo. Yeah, on Sunday. Yeah. Why are you laughing? Stop. No, we're going to the park. We're going for picnic lunch and a walk around the... Yeah, we're going to walk around the lake. Listen, I got to ask you a favor, though, Bartholomew. Could you take over my patrol duties? Yeah. I'll give you $10 an hour. Yeah. I don't care. I'll give it to you. Yeah. Listen, could you do that for me? Could you... Ah, you're a pal. Listen, let me tell you the specifics. Now, do not look in anybody's windows. Do not do that, okay? Don't be looking... Just patrol the neighborhood, you know, the best you know how. And don't make any waves. Don't make any waves, Bartholomew. Don't be screaming, shouting. Don't do nothing. Just walk around. Yeah, please, Bartholomew. Now listen to me. This is an important date for me. A very important date for me. So you can... I feel like my heartstrings are being pulled. Stop laughing, for goodness sake. Listen, when you find a girl, you let me know. I know you took her out on a date. I don't care. You didn't get a second one out of it, did you? Well, I am. So listen, just do me that favor, okay? Could you take over my patrol duties? Yeah. All right. Now listen to me. No waves. No nothing. Just walk around the neighborhood. You got me? All right. But you can always get me on my cell phone if you need me. But try not to interrupt. All right? All right. Thanks, pal. I appreciate it. I so appreciate it. Thank you. I gotta go now. I gotta get myself dolled up. Yeah. I know it's not Sunday yet. Hey, listen, what are you doing that's so special right now? I gotta get prepared for my date with Rose. Yeah, that's correct. Alrighty. I'll talk to you soon. Thanks, pal. I appreciate you. I so appreciate it. Thank you.